I were to choose one, comes to mind, I guess that's probably the one, is Ernestine Anderson's Hot Cargo. It's an album that stood the test of time. Ernestine Anderson is still alive, getting on in years. She's one of the great American jazz singers. Hot Cargo was recorded before she hit the big time. So you have a fresh voice, great combo background, and timeless songs. So it was she recorded it in 1958, and it's still one of the great albums.